Good afternoon, dear students. We have prepared the code segments for moving the car through the track with the help of the arrow keys. Add a segment to end the game when the car moves out of the track. Bring the car back to the starting point. We can use the techniques like color sensing, show, hide, etc. in the Sprite software. Add these instructions to the project prepared earlier and activate it. We can see that the game ends when the car runs out of the track and goes back to the starting point. Now we are familiar with the instructions given to help the program to identify the pressings of the key. The instructions to identify the colors on the screen are also available in the Scratch software. These instructions are known as color sensing code segments. The code segment to recognize a color touching another color. For that, click on the sensing block and drag the color sensing instruction into the script area. This code can recognize when the color of the central part of the car touches the road outside the track. First, click on the first cell, A. Now, the mouse pointer will become the color picking tool. Then, click on the black central part of the car. We can see that the A cell has become black. Click on the B cell and then click on the color of cell out of track. The game ends when the color of A cell touches the color of the B cell. Then click on the control block and drag the if condition into the script area. Drag the color sensing code instruction into the if condition. Now the condition is that the black in the center of the car hits green on the ground. Open looks block. Then drag the hide code segment into the script area and then drop it inside the if condition. After waiting for 2 seconds, the car should reappear. For that, click on control block. Then drag the code segment, wait 1 second into the script area and place it inside the if condition. Then change the 1 second into 2 second. Again go to looks block and drag the code segment show into the script area and place it inside the if condition. To restore the position of the car, click on the motion block and drag the code segment go to XY into the script area and place it inside the if condition. Look at the position of the car in the stage. It is displayed above the script area. The starting point of the car is X0 and Y is -119. Edit the X and Y values. Direction is 90 degree. For including directions, click on the control block and drag the point in direction code segment into the script area and place it inside the if condition. There are 4 types of directions in the direction combo box. 90 degree is right, -90 is left, 0 is up and 180 degree is down. The car has to turn right, giving it 90 degrees. All code segments are ready. then drag the chord segments into the forever loop. Third activity completed. Let's check it out. Click on the green flag button. All chords are activated. Press the up arrow key to move the car forward and press the down arrow key to move the car backward. Press the right arrow key to turn the car right side and press left arrow key to turn the car left side. If the car goes out of the track, it will return to the starting point after 2 seconds. All the chords are working properly. This chapter will continue in the next class.